I'd like to present scene, wait, is that the right date? 554. Yeah. 16th of July. 1990. Scenes from my new apartment. This is our kitchen wall cholesterol molecule. This is the molecule that vexes me at work. This is the kitchen. Neatly arranged, of course, there is the box of food I have yet to put away. I've only been here 2 days. It'll get put away. Yeah. And of course, here is the bureau d'études, which, if you look, is actually the bathroom. There's the dens from the bathroom. Neon lights in the bathroom. I don't even know whether this is turning on. The dining room and living room. Again, the dining room. That's actually a soxlet extractor slash condenser apparatus. The dining room and stairway. The living room. The various artworks. See the office in through there. Another artwork. The upstairs. It's too dark to see all this. I don't know. I just now realized that everything was too bright because I had on the auto iris setting. So we're going to look at some of those things again. Yubay. That's a little bit better view of the bathroom things. Maybe this is a view of the hallway going downstairs. Right now we're just gonna go out and join John, my roommate. Hang on. This is John's lovely homemade waterfall slash pond. Isn't that nice? This is the waterfall that lulls me to sleep every night. Oh wait, can you see that? Alright, good. And if you look in here, there are some goldfish. Now we probably can't see it, but it's reflection. But anyway, that's what puts me to sleep. And there's the roommate.
Yes.
Okay, introduce yourselves, please.
Hi, I'm John Semlow. And
Peggy Christ.
Hello.
Hi.
And we are out here having a lovely dinner.
Lovely dinner.
And this most unusual of New Jersey days.
Fire pot. Now, for those of you who are going to find this tape at some late date in the 21st century, let me tell you that I am one of the foremost impersonators of George Washington, along with Peggy Christ, who does a wonderful Martha. So if we could just take a few seconds of your tape, I would like to do our impersonation of George and Martha Washington. Hi, Martha.
Hello, George.
How was it today?
Oh, it was beautiful today.
Oh, good. And the tobacco plantation went well?
Oh, by all means.
Ah! Now, those of you who know...
Thank you.
Thank you.